Thank you so much, Lisa, for placing us at the forefront of information on the global aspects of contemporary art, artists, and the auction house. And as one of our own, we wish you every success continuing in this exploding world of commerce and culture. We are further privileged today to be able to hear from one of America's celebrated luminaries. He is with us in conjunction with his key role as chairman of Asia Society. As a distinguished member of government and American policy, and as a global ambassador for good works, including arts and culture, on behalf of a galloping global society. Ambassador Richard C. Holbrooke has received over 20 honorary degrees and several Nobel Peace nominations. He is the president and CEO of Global Business Coalition and serves on the board of the National Endowment for Democracy, the Citizens Committee for New York City, the Council on Foreign Relations, Refugees International, and a host of other distinguished organizations and institutions. He has held senior positions at two leading Wall Street firms and is the founding chairman of the American Academy in Berlin. During the Carter administration, he served as Assistant Secretary of State for East Asian and Pacific Affairs, and later as Assistant Secretary of State for Europe, he was the chief architect of the peace agreement that ended the war in Bosnia. Most recently, Ambassador Holbrooke served as the United States Ambassador to the United Nations and a member of President Clinton's cabinet. Today, he remains a best-selling author and is vice president of Perseus, a leading private equity firm. Please join me in welcoming the Honorable Richard C. Holbrooke.